I want to hit down the line, you contact it on the top left of the ball and follow through to your side without rotating your body. If you want to hit in between the two blockers and in the seam, you open up to the net, you contact it on the top middle, rotate a little bit, and then finish toward the center of your body. If you want to hit the sharp angle to your left, you contact it on the top right corner, rotate a lot, and then finish all the way to your left tip.